Thursday, brought to you by Bay Marine at the Carlow off-road event. So yeah, here we go. Maple Leaf, Ontario, here we come. Beautiful Friday afternoon. We got the buggy. We're gonna do some racing. Wish us luck.
Oh, we have arrived. How are you today?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
Not too bad.
For the weekend, right?
Yeah.
I just want you to hold still long enough for me to take a picture of the trailers.
Yeah, you bet.
Put it on the website.
Okay, right on, right on. So you got the track right here. Where are you then, Patty? Well, you gotta see this, boys. We got a lad out there right now kicking ass. This is your drag strip right here, pretty kick-ass. And a slight oval track, eh, with a couple of nice kick and jumps. This should be kick-ass. All right, we're right off to the drag races. Here we go. Thank you. $1,000 up for the freestyle event for the mud truck, so I expect we're gonna see some pretty entertaining shit today.
Getting ready for our side-by-side drag race event.
Trying. Time, right? So you're not really racing the other car, you're racing the time. It's been a while since we got staged. Let's see how this is gonna go.
If these car runs, you're gonna give them a good idea how that track feels before the big race starts.
Murder those jumps. Corners, there's lots to be made right there. Yeah, we're as ready as we can be, boys. Wish us luck. We'll take a little more air when she means something, but until then, save the buggy, right? This is a pretty sweet place, Dan.
Yeah, I know. I'll race next year, Bob.
Super convenient for you at the cottage, eh?
Yeah, it's wonderful.
Those tires get traction right from the start.
That's
nice looking truck. Two nice looking trucks. Yeah, note to self, next time we line up with a buggy. Be a lot of fun, man. I'd love to build one of these. Well, that had to be a decent time. Super impressed with the turnout, man. There is a lot of people attending to watch. This is great. Some really cool trucks, some sand rails, some horsepower, tons of it. And when the mega trucks get out here, I have a feeling we're in for a good time, boys. Inside.
Yeah.
So again, we might have laid up a little bit, but just for positioning. So next one, we send her.
Okay,
that was
brother.
Fun, brother. That was fun.
Okay, so now what do? We go to 5 o'clock now? We're done?
That's the qualify. That's just to decide our pole position, right?
Right.
So now they'll draw out of the twos and the threes and the one, or the twos and ones. We'll find out. Driving, bud. Alright, boys, let's just look. Good luck, brother. Well, get ready to eat some shit right away, boys. Yeah, fuck it. We're just on a trail ride, boys. Trying to get to the head of the pack. That's the way it's gotta be. Get up there, Cody. Four seasons are leaving too far behind. And this jump here.
Adjutant?
Oh yeah, trailing arm and radius rod.
Oh.
I landed on top of him.
Running 114. Oh man, I was feeling good about that too, boys. That was a lot of fun. But, you know, it's just the way it goes, eh? The car dropped on us. What are you gonna do? All right, we're back. It's only a couple minutes later. We're gonna let the car cool off a little bit, at least get rid of the limp mode, and here comes the long jump competition. One practice, then hit. This should be ridiculous. Oh, I overheated, bud, or I'd have been whipped.
I was getting there at the end.
I was gonna say, something happened, because I was coming behind you. I was like, that's not right, something happened. I took her, though.
You got first?
Yeah.
The whole buddy!
I gotta check engine fucking lightener.
Ah, good for you, man! Good for you, bud. Oh, I'm glad. Happy to see it go to you, man. I started getting the jump dialed in, I was fine with it.
Yeah.
This should be fun. Oh, no long jumpy jumpy for the Cody, eh?
I don't need to know.
Oh, yeah, listen to ya. Right on. Here goes Popo. Nice. Nicely done. Keep the temp down, and my belt's burning up for some reason. It's just spinning. You did good, but you need a lot of loving. So let's go through the clutches. Let's tighten up those heim joints. Let's throw some new arms on you so you ride straight, because that's a bit much. We got two extra harsh trailing arms. This A-arm's completely pancaked underneath. There's really no more arch. I adjusted the tie rod to get it to at least run somewhat straight, but it deserves the love, so we'll give her some love, buddy.
I think you're a second furthest.
Really?
Yeah.
Done yet?
fire crew out there, guys. Here they come. He's on fire out there. That transmission got a little bit too hot. Pull those stunts with that truck. Great job.
Hell of a job, man. Hell of a job.
Very nice. That's going to be hard judging right there, let me tell
you. I think he deserves it. I do.
I do too.
Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah, we are.
This is such a close run today.
3-10.
We got a 10.
Woo!
We got a second 10.
Yeah!
We got us a 9.7. Damn, that was a good run right there. Check that out.
They made some moves
with
the other guy.
Did they? The other guy got 3.10s?
The other guy is
9.8. There we go. Wow, I think he's somewhere up there.
Brian's got a buddy at Jim Thompson Chrysler.